Here is an experiment you can do at home to see how your pupil or iris works. On this demo eye, we can put a piece of plastic in front with a much smaller hole, and we can see it gets dimmer. Now, what you do is you are in a darkened room, probably at night, close one eye. With the other eye, we shine a torch in front of this eye. And now when you turn the torch off, you can now open both eyes and you'll see a brighter and a dimmer image.